sales. I'm going to run a Wells WF-15 saw for you today. So, the saw features a triple index auto infeed table on it. It's also got an exit table on here. You can adjust the feed length right here with this handle. There's a coolant on the saw. 1.25 inch blade. Got low hours on it, I think. We'll start the machine here for you. Variable speed on the blade here. Adjust that right here. That's all the way down right there. Get it all the way up. Next time the child fights, we'll go three times with the head down.